problem is, I don't know.
Like, it won't do it smoothly.
I keep trying to, like, see when I move it, it's like...
You look how loose it is. This thing's here.
I wouldn't do this.
There's a leak in this old book.
By the way, Mr. McPhail is the sponsor for our guitar club. He's helped these guys every week this year. Now here's Sarah with Happy.
Next up, we have the second period. They will be playing two release as well as one two.
We had an occasion when a student will write an original song, and Sterling has done that this year. If you'd like to play that song with you, and Michael's going to accompany you on the cajon.
Says recording. Thank you.
from that song.
Up next, you will be thrilled by the one town of Ricky and Friends playing a song from a band called Eliminated.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Third Period Combo performing a piece called Dream. Dreams. Thank you. as the next group gets set up, I just kind of wanted to mention the camps that we're going to be having this summer. Not only will it be an orchestra camp, which Ms. Orser and Mrs. and Mr. Orser here, Orser, are going to talk about. But mainly the guitar camps and mariachi camps that we have this summer. They are the first 2 weeks of the summer, June 6th through 9th, and June 13th through 16th. They happen in the morning, two sessions each day, an hour and a half each. If you're interested in those, there's an application on BISD's website. Just go to BISD.com, and if you look on the right-hand side, underneath the orange banner, you'll see summer activities. For the guitar camp, it's basically going to be a crash course at the beginning for the guitar, learning about the strings, note names, reading music, learning different chords, playing together, playing as an ensemble, all that good fun stuff that you're seeing tonight. For the mariachi camps, and this is for both camps, it really depends on the students that we get and the experience that they have. For mariachi camps, it's going to be a lot of the same stuff as well as learning about the different styles and culture, and kind of getting the basic understanding of the standards that are out there. If you have any questions about either one of those, feel free to catch Dr. Tharp or myself after the concert, and we'll be more than happy to discuss them. Shouldn't be too much longer now, but the second period combo is coming up. They're going to be performing a piece written by Joseph.
C'est ça? Yep. Thank you.
Well, folks, this is our last song tonight, so I just wanted to take a moment to say how much we appreciate you being here, and what a joy and honor it's been for Mr. Laird and I and Mr. McPhail to work with these wonderful and talented students. Before Daniel gives us his farewell song, let's give them all a big round of applause.